Welcome. Now, we have been showing you different techniques as a found in the Fukyu Gata dining. But I know mostly these days you have known that guys are practicing a lot of locks, a lot of throws, a lot of wrist lock, hand locks, etc. We want to show you some of the few techniques in Fukyu Gata dining that can help you on how to tap some of these locks, or it can help you with a drill that can help you in developing good locks, locking hands, how to take yourself or free yourself from the lock. So you're going to do a simple drill, and I'll be explaining bit by bit, and then slowly we'll do the whole drill that can help you. You can pick a certain lock, show you how it is being done, and then from there you can learn by yourself. So we're going to do with my partner Senpai, who's here. Right, so we're going to start the way the kata starts. We'll start with the punches. So go 1, 2. Then here comes, I slide back. Yeah, then then we go to ushi. Yeah, yeah, whoop. Then 2. Here comes in. 2. There. So from there, we start from ushi, we go to maegeri shodan. See how he is going to block the shodan, yeah? The maegeri shodan. Not using the dan, okay? There's also another way that can be very effective. From there, you see. Use the hand. Then from here, I come into vigitre. I block. I attack. So see how you can block hiti ate tate. There. Then I move up. There. Then find the first lock. There. See that lock? There he is. So he is locking me, guys. He is locking me. I can feel it. How do I feel myself? To bed. If I try to move out, he's there. He is locking me. So I grab his hand there. I grab his hand. I move up. Then I use the elbow, strike him. Then I pull this. Then from there, I can use shuto ushi. There he is. You can see I'm locking him. I'm locking him. Good. How do you free yourself? You don't. If you try to turn the other side, he can't. If you try to come forward, then he can't. And if you try to use to sweep my leg, there I am. So well, from there, he gloves my hand. There. You glove the hand. And then he used the way the knobs adding. Then he used the elbow. Yeah, there he is. Then he gloved there, my hand. There. He applied. Now he's locking me. I can't go. He's locking me. I can tell you, it's painful. If I try to do anything, if I try to pull, I can't. I can't get. So what do I do? How do I do it? I take advantage of this. Then here I have another weapon, the teeth. If you try to move to remove this, then I go like, I bite. Good. Then I grab this hand. I pull there. Okay. Before from there. Look, I make so there I am. He's attacking me. So I will let it. And then from there, I grab my hand there. There. I turn from there. There. You see? I come up and then I rock him. You can see the way I'm rocking him. There he is. Now, there he may use this hand. So I grab there. Now I can use my tomoe, zuki. I pull him, I take him down, and then I can lock him there. Ah, you guys, it's just not easy. My head is paining. My joint. I know even his. I can tell you. It's painful, you guys. So we are going to repeat again, so you can see these different locks, eh? And you can apply them. Look well. They are very important. They are very good. We are going to do it once again. Okay, guys, look at this lot. So we are going to start with the simple drill of jodan uke, ushi uke. This to help you in effective blocking, effective striking using this technique. So you are going to see even different lots. So there we are. Okay. So I'm moving. The first thing is jodan, oizuki, one. The cousin, two, and then go. See how he comes. I slide back and then. There. Then I move in. So, see, when I strike that way, there I am. He may want to come in, but he can't be able. There, I'm controlling him. Then I go to the ushiuke. There we are. He slides back. Then there. He goes in. He comes in. There. There. Then from there, now we start maegeri. I want to strike the maegeri there. But see, the property is going to use. Not this one, but the other one. E, you strike the leg, this part of there, very painful. So I move in there, then you need to try. I come with hijiachatata. One, there, that's all you control, the hijiachatata. Then I move up, I move two. Then I use geaku. There goes the back. Guys, it's holding me. I can't do anything. So I just come in, hold this hand there to feel myself. Then I move up. Then I use my elbow there. Then I pull. I use my lock again. So here he is. He's feeling the pain. Yes, it's my turn. He can't even try to move forward. He can't. He can't. I'm rocking him. So what do you do? How do you free him? Then he gets hold of my hand. It's painful. Aye. Then he use the elbow. Then he pulls. Guys, he's rocking me. Now it's my time to free myself. Guys, I can tell you. If I try to move out, I can't. If I try to grab here, I can't, guys. It's painful. If I try to turn to the side, it's very painful. I can't. How do I do it? So I just think where the leg is. I can use this one or this one, and then I'm done. Then he's not holding. If I'm trying to hit him, he is rocking. So I just come there. Whenever there, I get hold of my hand and I move up. Then you see, I'm rocking him now there. Now because where I am, I can be able to strike me. Now, what do I do to control him? I remember there is that technique in Fukyu Gata dying. Tomoe is okay. I'll grab him, pull him towards myself, and then I move in. I take him down. So you can see. I'm taking him down. There he is. See? I can lock him from there. Whoa, I lock him from there. I tell you, the heart is spinning. I can tell you guys, when you see these jiu-jitsu guys, or these judo guys, or these karate guys, don't let him come close. They're going to mock him. It will be easy. So you're going to show you this simple drill. You can learn it. Yeah, this drill to help you in walks. Even we are going to do others later. The ground work. Keep on watching, and thank you for watching. Now we're going to advance katas and show you more and more of the advanced techniques from this kata.